Each year, millions of animals are still killed for fashion.